What's going on, everybody? How the hell you doing out there? Shane D here, your best friend in the entire world, back with another request from Betty Simpson. And he's got some Fu Manchu old stoner, old, stoner metal, right? Sludge metal, doom, gloom, stoner rock. And I've heard a song or two from them, but I don't think I've heard the one that he's talking about today. The only way to find out is to listen to it. It's King of the Road from Fu Manchu. And I'm down for some stoner rock. I ain't got no problems with that. I like me some stoner rock. I like me some sludge. I even like me some doom. So I got no problems here. So Bobby, this is for you. We're going to do some Fu Manchu. And you can put all of your goodies and fun nuggets and yummies, treats and sweet to eats down in the comments below while the video plays, after the video plays, or before it plays, about Fu Manchu and all the funness that they are and what genre they actually are, because people like to call me out on that. Technically, they're not this, they're that, this, that, and this. Okay, whatever you say, Daddy. So, Bobby, here we go. Fu Manchu, King of the Road, here we go. Is it that old song? Boom, boom, the King of the Road. Who was that? C. Carl Walker or something like that? I can't remember. He did that song Convoy and Rubber Ducky. Here we go. Bang! Oh yeah. They got the fuzz pedals on. Let's give it some cheese. All day. These guys are like the kings of stoner rock, right? A lot of stoner rock bands that get a bit of their vibe from Black Sabbath, but you wouldn't put Black Sabbath in the stoner rock, would you? Because they're the fathers of heavy metal. Another gunmetal Gary jump set right there. Looked just like mine when I was a kid. Love that riff. They use so much fuzz on their shit, you don't know if it's a guitar or a bass doing it. I gotta go back and listen to some Fu Man. I gotta grow a Fu Man. Very catchy tune. That band's a rockin', baby. You don't come a knockin', right? Do it in a band. They go to a band show? This song, but I love it now. Yeah, This might be my new favorite Fu Manchu song. What do they have, called Green Machine or something? They play the big stoner festivals. They're having a gay old time with those things. Yeah, that wasn't too, King of the Road says you move too slow, baby. Get your fat ass off the road if you're moving too slow, honey cakes. Because we taking you down. You get in our way on the freeway, bam, you're out of here. We'll ram you. We will ram you. What say you? Feed me all the fun nuggets you can about Fu Manchu. How many times have you seen them live? Have you ever seen them live? Do you know these guys? Have you ever met them? Have you ever shook their hands? Have you ever smoked a doobie with them? What's your favorite album? What's your favorite songs? I've never heard that song before. It's got 2.5 million views on it. So I want to say they got one called Green Machine or something like that. I know I've heard me a bit of Fu Manchu in the past. I'm going to go back and I'm going to listen to some more Fu Manchu, because it's a great thing about doing this channel and stuff is finding new music. And when people put in requests and stuff like that, this is stuff that I've never heard of. I found fantastic new bands that I've like, why didn't I know they existed? I should have known that. But that's all I've got for this. Bobby, there you go. If you have a hard rock, heavy metal special request, you want to see it on this channel, click the link in the description below. That's all I got. Fu Manchu.